baby has been kidnapped. Now my days are empty. I can't sleep at night.
Not to worry, my dear. I will get my best knight on the team. I will call on Sir Vanity. He will save your precious baby.
Sir Vanity agreed to this challenge. But Achoo the Dragon was very smart. He found out that Sir Vanity was coming to his castle and knew just how to trick him. When Sir Vanity got there, he was surprised to find a huge room full of mirrors. There were tall mirrors and small mirrors, golden mirrors and bronze mirrors. The entire room, from wall to wall, was filled with mirrors of all kinds. It was quite a sight.
Oh my, look at all this mirrors. Let me just take a costume. I can lie on myself again.
And admire himself he did. All day and all night long, Sir Vanity lovingly stared at his reflection. In fact, Sir Vanity completely forgot about his mission to rescue Beauty. He was simply too busy admiring himself. Word got back to the king.
Father, Prince Vanity has not saved Beauty. Whatever shall we do?
Not to worry, my dear. I will get another knight to rescue me. I will call for Sir Ecelot. He will surely know what to do.
Sir Ecelot also agreed to the challenge. But once again, Achoo the Dragon was prepared to trick him. And when Sir Ecelot got there, the knight smelled something delicious in the air. He followed the smell and ended up in a gigantic dining hall. There was a table filled with a feast fit for a king.
With a lot of stuffed turkey and chocolate pies, look at all this food.
Surely.
Surely fall asleep.
Oh, you're quite right, my dear. How about Sir Joseph?
He probably will take his sin.
What about Sir Lee?
No, Father. I think I may need to go rescue Kiki myself. I don't need a knight to do it.
You? Why, my dear? You simply cannot go.
Because I'm a girl.
Well, and Achoo the Dragon is very dangerous. You are not trained in dragon fighting.
That may be true, but I'm very smart. I will be able to outsmart him.
I will only allow it if someone goes with you. To make sure you are safe, I will appoint my knight Sir Valor to be your assistant and protector.
All right, Father.
You have only to save for the Hump TV, otherwise you must return to me.
Princess Mimi agreed and asked Sir Valor.
My dear princess, what is your plan?
We leave at dawn?
Dawn.
Dawn tonight, dawn tomorrow. I do have a plan. I tell you tomorrow morning as we ride to Achoo the Dragon's castle.
The next morning, Princess Mimi and Sir Valor rode together and talked about the plan. Sir Valor was very proud of the young man. He was certainly very smart and she was very brave.
Okay, just go.
She was very smart and she was very good. When they got to the castle, and she was waiting.
Jared, turn around.
Stand aside, at you. I am here to rescue my little baby.
Ha ha ha. You may try, my dear, but I have a mistress of my sleep.
Leave it. Leave it.
So do I?
Medal of Honor and Courage and Wit. I will number on the